Now, later this week, President Obama will be making his first official trip to Kenya, his father's homeland. Many there are waiting to see if he'll visit his ancestral home in Kogelo. Catherine Bayoranga has been speaking to the president's step-grandmother, Sarah Obama.
As with any grandparent, thoughts of her grandson bring a smile to Sarah Obama's face.
And who is taking the picture here?
Auma.
Auma.
He visited her home three times before becoming president. He even slept here on two occasions. There's a hive of activity in Mama Sarah's compound. Her home is being spruced up ahead of the US president's visit to Kenya. Does she expect him to come here? Sarah Obama is her own person. Through her mobilizing skills, she has set up a foundation, Mama Sarah Obama Foundation. With donor aid, she's been able to build the village's first nursery school at the Senator Obama Kogelo Primary School.
Mama Sarah was instrumental in making sure that Barack Obama's father got an education. She used to ride him on a bicycle to school when he was the same age as these kids. She wants to continue that legacy by building new schools in the area.
Just down the road from the school, she wants to build a new education center. President Obama started out as a community organizer in Chicago. His grandmother thinks this is something that runs in the family.
Baba yake ndiye alikuwa anajenga ile secondary ya kwanza. Ni mimi vile vile unaona paka mimi najenga school kwa maana Obama senior alikuwa anatoka hapa kama naenda ngia kusoma. Ni sasa ndio mimi naona kama school iko karibu na watoto mzuri.
President Obama, are you excited about him coming to Kenya?
Paka yeye nakuja kuona nyanya na kaburi ya baba yake na familia yake. Hiyo ni nafurahi sana. Si yeye mtoto ya Kenya.
Though she never went to school herself, yeah. Mama Sarah wants to be remembered for her efforts to get her family and community educated. Whilst most Kenyans are looking forward to hosting the world's most powerful leader, for her it will be a homecoming like any other. Hopefully even have him back in her home. Catherine Bayoranga, BBC News, Kogelo, Western Kenya.
Intriguing. I wonder if it's planned. Anyway.